welding program can be a one-year or a two-year program. When our students graduate, they will leave here with a one-year or a two-year technical diploma. When the students come here, they are going to learn all of the major welding processes, SMAW, GMAW, GTAW. They're going to learn robotic welding. They're going to learn how to fabricate, print reading. They're going to learn how to run CNC equipment, and we try to instill a work ethic in them as well.
Right now, we're just learning like the basics of MIG welding, and we're working on fabrication, reading prints.
A lot of MIG welding so far, and a lot of stick welding, a lot of different joint applications and all stuff like that. There's a lot of cool stuff in here that I can't wait to start using.
We have a CNC plasma table, CNC water jet, CNC brake presses. We have robotic welders, and we have a really nice robotic system that our students get to learn on. They learn how to program anything for fabrication or robotics. We cover a lot of the bases that you see in industry.
CVTC helped me get going in a career path pretty quickly. One of the teachers kind of helped set me up here in this spot. It's Wisconsin Metal Fab. Make parts for a lot of different other companies. I weld a lot of aluminum stuff, tanks and all that.
I started in August of 22 and graduated in May of 23. It really got me hands-on experience at school. I knew what they were looking for because of college in CVTC, so that just made the whole applying process and getting the job process easier.
My favorite part of being an instructor is watching my students learn and grow, helping people find jobs, find their passion.
I love my job. I love what I do. I really love coming here and having the security that I have here.
I love building relationships with students, and I love watching them succeed.
All of them are amazing.
They're all really nice, really understanding. They work with you to meet your needs.
I think it's a lot more one-on-one based rather than just teaching a class, and it's more teaching the person, not the class.
Welding is a great career for anybody who wants to do anything hands-on, people who like to build things. It's a wonderful experience to be able to say, hey, I built these things that people use every day.
In the world, you see a lot of welded stuff, so you kind of get to understand how the stuff that you see is built, which I always think is kind of cool.
It's definitely high demand. Welding is one thing that you can never really replace.
And I just think it looks really cool, and it's also very enjoyable to do.
You get really nice guidance from all your teachers, and just overall, you're going to learn a lot and you're going to have fun doing it.